What this blind pastor said will happen to President Buhari if he contest. A blind pastor told President Buhari not to contest for presidential election in order not to be disgrace. The famous blind prophet and general overseer of the Mountain of Mercy, aka Oriok Alasiri Church, of Monia area of Ibadan, Oyo State, Moses Muhyiddin Kazali, dropped a bombshell during the weekend, declaring that President Muhammadu Buhari would be defeated should he contest in the 2019 presidential election. Prophet Kazali was among the men of God who had predicted Buhari's presidency shortly before the 2015 presidential poll. Kazali had declared then that God was backing the emergence of Buhari as the nation's leader because he knew that the retired general had a very good intention of cleaning up the mess created by his predecessors. The prophet had, however, warned President Buhari to beware of sycophants and political jobbers who are likely to hijack his government and render him incapacitated and unable to please God in the assignment the Almighty has given to him, he said. In a press release to newsmen in Aduakiti, the prophet, who also predicted that the All Progressive Congress, a merger of other parties, would become a house divided against itself, warned that an attempt to rig the 2019 presidential election by factions desperate for Buhari's second term at the detriment of Nigerians would not only fail, but also bring ruin to those plotting it. The APC itself was founded on deception and insincerity. It is a pity that the party's merger that produced the current leadership is largely composed of selfish men who became strange bedfellows, Kazali said in a statement. The few ones who have genuine intentions to lead the nation like President Buhari have been overwhelmed by the bad heads. My candid advice for President Buhari is to heed the counsel of the wise and godly and retire to his home in Dora and perish the thought of recontesting in 2019. I pray he would be wise enough to do this and allow Nigeria to have peace. If those who have constituted themselves as a cabal of this government make any untoward attempt to deploy state machinery to rig President Buhari into power in 2019, they will not only fail but would bring damnation on themselves and their families. Meanwhile, Prophet Williams Gang, the spiritual leader of God's Mind City Church in Abuja, has also announced his prophecy for this new year. Daily Post reports that God told him that many corrupt politicians will die, adding that Nigeria should expect peace and tranquility in 2018. In his words, "The Lord told me to warn treasury looters that some of them will join their ancestors in mysterious ways in 2018 unless they come clean before all Nigerians and retrace their steps, because God himself has promised to personally fight corruption on behalf of the poor masses who groan in pain as a result of the menace. The Lord told me, I am releasing my angels of death to go after those who plunder and loot the commonwealth of my people. He told me that Nigerians will witness great prosperity in 2018, the country will enjoy a bountiful harvest. I saw it, I say what has been revealed to me. The nation's investment in agriculture and other social investment programs such as N-Power and UWIN will yield life-transforming results. Forget about rumors of an imminent increase in pump price of petrol, the economy won't slip into another recession. The Lord has also told me to tell the whole world that though political tensions will be experienced within certain circles in the country ahead of the 2019 general elections, Nigeria will enjoy relative peace and tranquility. President Muhammadu Buhari must rise to the mandate of his office and provide the nation with quality leadership. If Buhari fails to rise to the occasion, the nation will be derailed from the path of blessings which God has prepared for it in 2018.